Faron Woods is the first place Link visits under the clouds. The first kind of enemy he encounters is the Bokoblins. They are skilled foes who block Link's attacks with their own weapons. The landscape around this area is varied and like a natural obstacle course. These are Kikwis, and they live in the forest. They seem to know where Zelda went. Skyview Temple is built deep into the forest and is the doorway to the first dungeon.